It is the Suhur time. I guess I will wake up before morning to fasting in Ramadan this year.
Oh. Hi, Molly. It's Suhur time.
Yeah, I know. But where's Victoria?
Well, Molly, to be honest, we've already kicked out Victoria from this house for major situations worse by calling you a quote-unquote a football head. It has to be used to be funny at first. But not anymore since the football head term is just a line from Helga. The characters from one of Iquin's childhood shows next to Happy Holy Kids, Hey Arnold.
Oh? All right then, Mom. I understand now that why so many peoples are calling me a quote-unquote a football head to make me feel very suffer and very uncomfortable. Plus, that football head term is just a line from Helga, one of the characters from Hey Arnold.
Anyways, let's eat the Suhur food before the Imsak comes.
All right then, Dad.
Before we start eating the Suhur food, let's pray the Ramadan planning dua.
Ameen.
It's Suhur lunchtime.
Attention everyone. Imsak is only 10 minutes left. We have to eat and drink quickly before the Imsak comes.
Oh crap. Imsak is only 10 minutes left. We must drink quickly before the Imsak time comes.
Attention everyone. It is now at 4:39 a.m. It means the Imsak time comes. Now is just waiting until the Fajr Adhan comes.
Alright Molly. The Imsak times has come, and you're no longer misbehaving during the Suhur time in this year, unlike on last year. Good for ya.
We are now just have to wait until the Fajr Adhan comes. When the Fajr Adhan comes, we will going to the mosque to pray the Fajr prayer.